Let's discuss this question. So here, the launching catapult of the aircraft carrier gives the jet fighter a constant acceleration of 50 meter per second square from.